Hey there. I just want to talk briefly about one of my favorite tools. I actually own this. I didn't buy the company, but could afford to get one of the tools. This is the Fine Multimaster. You've probably seen a bunch of TV commercials demoing this thing. There's a lot of knockoffs out there right now. Some of them good, some of them not so good. This is the original. It's what we call a high frequency oscillating tool. So it's not a spinning blade. It just oscillates very rapidly, about 20,000 a minute. And I'll just demo that for you. You got to see it to believe it. And you know, you can get these at KMS as well. You're not just safe, but you look cool too. So here we go. This is a piece of oak flooring. I grabbed it from my, Susan doesn't know yet. Grabbed it from the house there. It's just an offcut. We just finished laying the floor up. But the beauty of this tool is there's no overcut. You can cut a lot faster, more aggressively with a circular saw. There's a whole bunch of ways to actually make some cuts in the material, as you well know. But this guy, when you get to the very end, when you get to where the wall joins the floor, then you've got some kind of serious problems. You just don't have the depth. This guy, you can go right in there. You can make numerous plunge cuts there. And it's just, when you need this tool, nothing else will do the job. But I absolutely love it. And what I particularly like about this model, right now we carry three models. We've got the Start, we've got the Select, and we've got the Top Kit. And the Select and the Top, they don't use an Allen key to actually remove the blade or change the orientation. And for me, that's a big deal, because constantly, when you're trying to get into awkward spaces, I love the fact they just got a lever on the back here. You pop that up, and then you can actually change the orientation of the tool, clip the lever back down again, and you're good to go. But I mean, this thing, it's not just good for cutting hardwood. You can cut a whole range of materials. Right now, I got this blade, and I'm taking out all the old putty in my windows. We've got a 90-year-old house, and it's endless. You guys probably know all about that. And so I'm just going to show you, we're going to cut up a piece of plastic here as well. And once again, it's just a matter of quickly popping this out, placing the blade on. So this guy isn't just restricted to wood. It does a wide variety of materials. I'm using a blade like this right now to cut out the putty from my old house. It's 90 years old. It's endless. And today I'm just going to cut a little piece of plastic here for you. This is a very specialized tool. This isn't going to give you the fastest cut. A lot of the times it will give you the neatest, but this is all about accessibility and versatility. So come down and talk to us, and we'll make sure you get the right tool for your job.